Okay, you can film me if you want. Mm-hmm. Taking advantage of these unique park playground affordances.
Okay.
The diversity is cool. Didn't quite pull it off. The COVID-19 pandemic has made more apparent the importance of public spaces. This research is about how can we reclaim, but also rethink, the educational potential of these spaces. And therefore, how can we enhance and support and cultivate places like this as sites for coming together, for gathering, but also for places for public and collective study, for getting together with friends, for reflection, for leisure time, and really for enacting school A, as in the sense of enacting school or free time, or in this sense, time free from the demands of productivity. You could actually reclaim a sense of a public space, you know, a space that isn't about privatization, isn't about selling you something, you know? It's a place to come together and to gather. We use this notion from Michelin and Simmons about the school, reclaiming the school as a public pedagogic form, but we apply it to public spaces. People and animals will naturally create their own pathways, their own desire pathways that you can make use of. It's very cool to see all the merging of design elements, of very formal, deliberate design elements, but very just grassroots, people, animal-based, you know, design that happens. When you interact with an environment, when you take advantage of the ecofields, the living functions that this place supports, then you change the environment. It does not just, you know, it's not a top-down thing at all, how animals, including humans, make use of their environment. And then you go over here and you go, oh, that one looks fun, the circular one. It's pretty cool to be built into the hill like this. I'm gonna try going straight up the middle path. It's really hard. Oh, here we go, more time. No! So, I'm learning. What I can do, what I can't do, that's the fun. That's the challenge. Everyone wants to do it, even in the rain. What is a school? And can public spaces like this be a school? How do we think about places in a way that can honor their educational potential?